It was a hell of a lot easier than dealing with my own story.
Hey, Bob. How's Dixie?
With Regina. She got out of jail on compassionate release. We need to talk about our kids.
Never happened. My word against yours.
I meant what I said, Bob. I'm in love with you.
Stop saying that.
I can't stop. It's been bottled up for so long. Now that I said it out loud, I can't stop. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Why do you keep stabbing me in the back?
Now, I'm just pulling on your pigtails because I couldn't tell you how I feel.
Sleeping with Stella Rose was just pulling at my pigtails?
No, that I did to try and feel closer to you.
What the terms?
Hey, years of pining away makes you do some crazy things.
What about Etta Mae?
I needed things to look a certain way. So I got married to a doctor, a beautiful, strong, sexy, successful woman who's never around.
Does she know about your...
No, but her schedule gives me freedom to do what I need to do.
You mean sleep with other men?
Bob, in my heart, I always wanted to be with you, but I never thought it could be mutual. Until you kissed me back.
I did not kiss you back. I was pushing you away with my lips.
You didn't feel like a man who didn't want to be kissed. Maybe that's the reason why you've been so passionately hateful towards me. You've been covering up that you're madly in love with me.
That's not true!
Passion's passion, Bob.
I'm not gay!
Just stay open, Bob.
I love women.
Tell yourself you're bisexual. We all go through that phase.
Bisexuals are like demons or aliens. They don't exist.
Totally agree. Bi's just a stop on the train to Gayville. Chugga-chugga-choo-choo.
Back off! This is harassment. You are my boss.
Just think of us as partners.
Stop making it sound so gay!
You know what they say about people who are homophobic, Bob? They say they're in denial.
Get out! I have work to do.
You